Hi guys. My name is Sanvi and I'm now 11 years old. It's my first experience of a YouTube channel. Please subscribe my channel if you like this video. So today we are going to draw a burger. I love burger. Who loves burger? Comment down. Now we have to take a ruler to just draw a line. So I have drawn this much line. If you want to draw bigger than it, you can. And now we have to draw a semicircle for the bun. So it's pretty cool. It's just like a bun. I'm going to draw lettuce. We just have to draw some curves. It just looks like lettuce. So you know it's called a lettuce. And now we are going to draw two tomatoes. I'm also going to draw some seeds in it because the tomato will look a little realistic. I'm also done with these cute little seeds. And now we are going to draw a cheese slice. It's just shaped like a triangle. Now it's time to draw some cheese slice. I'm going to draw a little line from my left side and right side. Okay, and now as you can see I have drawn this line and I also joined the second line to the first line. It's called a cheese slice. Well, I think that it's little big, so I'm going to do it a little small, like this. Okay, now the cheese slice is looking a little good. It's better. And now this is the time for meat. So we just have to draw a small rectangle like this for the meat. It's so simple to draw the meat. And now this last means the final step is again a bun. We just have to copy the first step but just upside down. Second bun. our second one. Seeds, but I think I should not draw now, so I'm going to rub it. I'm going to draw it afterwards, after finishing its eyes and mouth. So now I'm going to draw these two little cute eyes. Okay, now the eyes are fully done and just a small smile like this. Wow, and we are done with the burger. We just have to draw seeds in the last. Subscribe my channel if you like this video. Yeah, and also please subscribe for more videos.